Are going to play Woodstock 50, and those that played the original, how many are going to come back and play the 50th anniversary? I mean, we've lost a lot along the way. Jimi Hendrix, I'm going to play him after the Stones. He was one of the most memorable from the original. So it's set for August 16th through the 18th. It's at a place called Watkins Glen in New York. They're going to live stream the event too, which I think is great. And we're supposed to find out the lineup, the ticket information, all the necessary details next month. I'm Rachel Steele, Classic Vinyl at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Thank you.